Hey, personal talk, my thing.
Works for me.
What?
I used to be a firefighter from my hometown. Now I'm always dropping fire on the whole town. I'm a villain, V's up, put your A's down. Peak side, but I'm repping for the A town. When you hear the siren blaring, that's a fire. No, it's just that geek boy with that fire. When you hear the siren blaring, that's a fire. No, it's just that geek boy with that fire. I'm a villain out of town that I put on for my town, yo. I've been running through these niggas like I'm Sancho.
Welcome back. What is this? Akudama Drive, episode 2, which is the only one that we have left in here. Reservoir Dogs. We already did number 1, as you have clearly seen by now, and it was fire. So we're going to go on with number 2. I'm liking this anime so far. I don't know if this already came from a manga already. I'm assuming it has. But either way it goes, I'm digging it. From the animation to the storyline, me guessing, it keeps me on the edge of my seat. The action that's involved in it, the characters, everything's so compelling and I love it. So we're here to react to this next episode. And because that's what we're doing tonight. Before we get started, make sure to hit that like button because I need that shit. And
subscribe,
not just to me, but also follow this one right here. At her pages, IG.
Down below and in the description.
Baby. So, I don't know why that came out the way it did, but it just did. I'm rolling with the punches tonight.
Big mouth. Yeah, baby.
Yes. You the man, baby.
Come on, baby.
Early math that this nigga actually got to be a part of the crew, unfortunately. The gambling nigga.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you here?
He was only doing 4 years. Everybody else has, like...
hundreds.
Man! They really about that life. He's like, oh, I was just serving 4 years.
And, of course, we have to have somebody with a pompadour in a goddamn group.
And the fact that it's green.
I mean, we have a Japanese dude with dreads, so...
He's still hot, though.
With the dread?
Yeah.
This anime is like the epiphany of not minding your fucking business.
Yeah.
Because if she would have minded her fucking business, she would not be here.
Not at all. Man.
Like, oh shit, he dropped some money. That ain't got nothing to do with me. One order of this, please.
Like, sometimes being nosy is not a good thing at all.
She wasn't even nosy. She was just being a good Samaritan because nigga dropped some money. I feel that, but it's just like, damn, son. I've done that. I've seen people drop money and be like, hey, you dropped this. What abilities?
I'm really feeling a Suicide Squad vibe here, but they're actually being forced because...
Suicide Squad was very forced.
Nah, they got perks.
Nah. We're talking the real Suicide Squad, not the fucking movie. They're just promised shit that they were never going to get. Okay, well, if it's done, then can you take this shit off of my neck?
Nah, there's more to come.
He's straight to the money. A billion? What the fuck? Where did... What? Bruh.
Did he really say 5 minutes?
He did.
Bruh.
So he clearly has an obsession with the color red. Wow.
Blood. We say it airs 23 times. Mm-hmm. So once, almost every hour.
Okay. God. Okay. Why are they that bad at missing?
What does it do with the bike?
That's a good question. Where's the cat?
The cat's in there.
I did not see the cat.
Whoa.
The floor start.
Mm-hmm. Fishies. He said, how long is 20 minutes? I'm just saying, give him 20 minutes. I can't. You can tell he's all bronze, no rings. No rings
whatsoever. That's why you have that nigga over there.
The hacker.
Mm-hmm. And him, because he asked the necessary questions. But he's about to mind. This nigga's a TI of the group. I know they're gonna be raw, but it's just kinda like, bruh, what's up with the two Power Rangers, bro?
They're matching. How cute. Hey, the floor is dope.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's virtual.
I knew they were gonna be nasty, but fuck. Yeah, that's tight.
That's dope.
How much is this room for it?
Right. Is that possible to have in real life?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
This bitch pulled out a whole lightsaber. Yeah, like, why are you still talking? Yeah, clip somebody, shit. Shit.
Oh, he's dope.
Oh, there's that happened. Wait, so did the doctor chick really die? No, because she can stitch up her own
shit.
Yeah,
remember that she said that.
How the fuck? How the hell did he survive? Bro, heck no. Yeah, I'd be tired of this shit already. Wait, how the fuck did he not die? He flew out the window. Oh, what the hell? Ah, boo. Ah.
I was gonna say, oh, I'm about to get good.
Damn. I wasn't paying attention to how long it was lasting. Is there like an after thingy? No. Well, that was episode 2 of Akudama Drive. Still good. I'm mad that this one's over.
Right.
Now I gotta figure out what day that this comes out so I can get the goodness and the freshness when it comes out, because that was bullshit. In a good way, though.
Again, it left me with a lot of questions.
A lot of questions.
A ton of questions. Mostly still about the goddamn cat.
Now we know it's a robot, not a telepathic
cat.
Right. And that somebody else is controlling from the other side. I'm assuming it's another tech genius boy, just like Hacker, but you know, better because he hacked Hacker. So there's that. So then who is...
I don't know about a whole ass like tech team. It might just be one singular person.
No, that's what I mean.
That is absolutely one probably person. Like a way better criminal than all of them.
Well, from what I'm gathering, nobody knows who the fuck Swindler is. Mm-hmm. So I'm really going to go ahead and say that's Swindler.
Yeah.
And that's why they're letting this person take the heat. But at the same time, I'm like, but if you know that,
it doesn't matter.
Why are you letting this person get involved like this?
Let me say something. These executioners.
Whew. I knew they were going to be nasty. The little Power Rangers. Poses,
right, the whole whatnot, but it's just
like,
whack.
In the name of evil, we will defeat you. Like, but they came with the heat, though. It was
right.
Like,
especially the dude. He was like the teacher.
He handled the brawler. He did that shit like
he open palm slapped his ass, and like.
Like five times he dropped him, like, yeah, you're strong. But that's it.
That's all you got, bro?
That's terrible. Mm. When the strongest one has an issue with you, when the physically strongest one has an issue with you,
you're nasty. Do you see how you're did nasty. It, like, so flawlessly?
You're about to get claps. Like, this is ridiculous. So now they're an issue on top of the police, on top of this impossible ass mission that's gonna get them $1 billion.
I think they're from the police. They're a department of the police.
Nah, they're a different section. They're like it's like SAC PD versus FBI. Mm. You know what I mean? Like that's why when they got called in there, they're like, we did not ask for help. Yeah, I got nothing on that one.
Bob Dole!
Right?
I don't know. But
they're nasty with it, and they made that shit look so incredibly easy. So that worries me for our little crew here. Because mm-hmm. Now I'm kind of taking a liking to him. Even Cutthroat with his oh-so-nice but demonic ass.
Do you see all he wanted? He didn't even want to fight. He just wanted our eyes.
He wanted her to turn red.
No, he said, I want your red eyes.
Because they're red.
Yes. Psycho. That's the only reason he started to fight.
And then he got kicked out the window.
No, he got thrown out the window.
Even worse. So now I'm trying to figure out how the hell did you survive? Because that was hella stories, and you lost your knife.
Right. How did the doctor survive?
The doctor, I get
that. I get it, but then again, if you think about it, her neck was slit.
She probably had enough sense to be like, eh. Maybe she has something on her, like on her like person that can like help self-medicate to help her like relieve the pain while she does that. I mean, she did a whole heart surgery on a train, so I'm sure she can do that to herself. But she got
her
stitches
in
her
neck. Her boobs are big enough to hold a lot of shit. She put something in there. And not to mention in her jacket.
Yeah, that's what I was going for. But yes.
I'm sorry, her boobs are just there.
They definitely are. Bless God. I don't even like titties like that.
They're pretty.
Things that you don't see in real life, especially at that capacity. Not really.
I mean, I have decently perky titties, but now they're not that big though.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, for them to get that big though, nah, somebody put a baby in that and they made them droop after that. For sure.
Got me looking at mine like,
gravity wins every time. They don't stay like that forever. Fair enough. With that being said,
I'm leaving.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction, and hopefully you guys enjoyed the show as well. So if you're looking for a new recommendation for all you subscribers that I have on here that don't know much about it or whatever, and haven't heard about this before, something new to catch up on because it's kind of done. Just saying. Like that. And for all those who do know about it and have wanted to see me do it, thanks, because I'm going to keep doing this. This is great.
This is a good one.
This is so good. This is gonna be fun to do. So
I think.
Yes.
I think once we get into the next episode, that's really when it.
It's gonna get turned up more.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel like it's gonna be slow next episode where it ended at. Just because.
I feel like there's gonna
be more things to explain at this point.
Kinda, but kinda not. If you see, they're already pressing a line. Like, okay, we kinda get the job. We know the job's gonna be hard. Mm-hmm. When we doing the job?
That's what I'm saying. That's the important question. Are we just jumping straight into them doing the job? Or is it going to be some slow shit in preparation to do this impossible-ass job?
True. Because
if they start doing the job that's going to cost them, that's going to make them $1 billion immediately, then...
And then they still have to do all that in...
That's what I'm saying. Then where's the rest of the show? So is there going to be prep time? Is there going to be, like, in particulars where we get, like, background stories? We start dealing with the fucking... Not assassins, but the enforcer police-ass niggas coming after them. The girl... And how she's involved in this, the cat, and who's behind the cat.
Yeah, did you notice the cat kind of throw a stab at her?
Yeah, that's what I said. The cat was like, that's why I think he's like, hey, swindler, you want to give me
notice? He's like, yeah, you know, I'm a swindler, you know, I was a swindler. And she's like, oh, a swindler? Me? Huh? What?
But, you know, like I said, I'm interested to see where it goes from this point, so I'm going to be here for it for sure. But
I'm living for it. I'm very attentive to this. I really want another episode to be on right now.
I know, right? Unfortunately,
I don't like these cliffhangers. Like, when I'm really into something...
The joys of starting the shit, you know, when it first comes out.
I would've been so excited if you would've did that and it would've been episode 3!
Nigga.
I would've been doing it right now! Welcome back! Son, we didn't go nowhere.
I need to figure out when the next ones come on.
We're doing this right now.
I'm gonna have to check it every day until I find out. Either I'm just probably, I don't know, I could probably find it on Google or some shit like that, but for right now, I don't know when this shit comes back up. If it was Crunchyroll, it'd be different, but this is a Crunchyroll, this is Funimation. So I don't know. But all that aside, thank you for watching. Thank you for joining us on this little fun journey. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell for more updates as I update because I'll keep updating. Don't forget to follow her on her page, IG, OnlyFans. And I hope you enjoyed this content. With all that being said, thank you guys, love y'all, and until next time, we will be here telling it like it is. Kakashi.